Now, YouTube family, the internet streets is going crazy. The internet streets is undefeated. The internet streets done solved so many cases lately, allegedly, or what. I don't know if this video we about to watch is true facts or just clout chasing. Either way, I'm a journalist. I gotta give you the info that's out there. A lot of people don't have their own time. Y'all working all day, so I work for y'all. Now, there's an old video that happened the same day that Dolph died, and folks in them went on Instagram, and they allegedly being blamed for the murder as well, not just JoJo Splat and not just Straight Drop. Allegedly, they got another Memphis, and I don't even know if this dude is really from Memphis, right? I don't know this man's name. His name might not even be on my title. You feel me? So y'all could be the ones to tell us who this man is and what's going on. But apparently they saying homie is the one who did it. I mean, according to the YouTube streets and the YouTube internet, next is gonna be Big Bird is the one who got rid of Dolph. I mean, they done said everybody's name is the one who took out Dolph. But I'm gonna play this video. Y'all tell me what y'all think of it. It's Cuz the one who actually did it. Now, he's saying a lot on the video. And, well, not really saying much, but just vibing and trying to get his smoke on. So y'all tell me what it is. Shout out to BOM Glizzy. Y'all go subscribe to BOM Glizzy for this receipt right here, man.
I don't even know who the fuck to read it. Nigga ain't real no shit. Didn't but just coming so fast. Smacking ropes, no cap. Bitch was in the ashtray too. I'm trying to find some weed. Who got some weed? Bro, I'm trying to. It won't let me add nobody on this bitch. I think I gotta update my shit. Who got some weed? What's that boy trying to hear me? Put your ass in some little Detroit. I know y'all all here from YouTube. That's what's so funny. Y'all see A-Rab in the comments? Let me, my nigga A-Rab. Bro, go ahead. I got a Cadillac, bro. No, I got some. Y'all want to hear some folks who do it.
I got caught up with us.
Hey, why the fuck would I show y'all my car?
All these niggas kind of average. Still in the city. A nigga want me making cash.
Yeah, bitch, get it back. You got a rich, my ex, bitch, get it back.
You get rich, like, why the fuck is gonna cast weed? No, we run this bitch. Kind of for the bridge, ball, so on the seat, call his hoes on my dick.
Bro, I don't listen to the dog. Internet is undefeated, bro. I've been saying this for so long, but this shit right here just put the icing on the cake. This shit going down in history. I told y'all some Memphis niggas was following me, bro. Them niggas all had dolphins on side of their. Bro, you feel like a pussy, little. Man, who got some weed, bro? I'm trying to see. Hell no, I'm trying to get a little. What fat donkey at?
Fat donkey?
Yeah.
What car that little nigga? I thought that was like
No, hey Cheese, you got some weed? I think Cheese on here. I need some weed. I'm about to call you back, bro.
Where you at? Strip?
Yeah.
Alright, pull it down.
Alright, I'm about to pull up. Hey, right. Yeah, nigga, they call you Big Draco, nigga. The biggest Draco. Cuddy. I need some weed. I'm sober as hell this morning. A lot of bullshit going on. They saying I killed Dorf. You in the hood? You in the hood, Cuddy? We could have been superstars. Remember, we was Jack and Cross. Nah. That's not safe for you. What she was in here banging? I'm gonna hit the little CD real quick. What she was in here banging? Ain't put on your account.
Man, it wouldn't let me. I ain't had no credit. They take all that too.
And they talking about what if he get popped up on live?
Bro, I'm so glad we ain't go to the game today.
What?
Bro, Curry, Iguodala, and Draymond not playing. I'd have been mad as hell.
Man, niggas was trying to get floor seats to that. Two. Okay. Too dead, man. I got A-Rad with me, bro. No A-Rad. I'm tapping in. I need to get another charger, too. Hey, talk to people real quick.
So talk to these motherfuckers.
Talk to them.
Man, y'all trying to kill my baby. That shit crazy. We been smoking these rap niggas anyway, man. Hey, he should have gave me the phone. He should have gave A-Rap the phone. Bitch, yeah, we could afford floor seats. What you talking about, bitch? Wait till my sniper get out. Yeah, he shouldn't gave me the phone. Hello?
Yeah.
Hey, let me know when you're ready, bro. I'm out here.
Alright.
Alright.
He said turn that little Dorfeezy on. I don't even know this little nigga password. Hold on. I don't fuck with these niggas cause they shy, dude. I don't get it, bro. None of y'all even like Young Dolph. Ain't nobody even fuck with this black ass nigga, bro. Nobody even know that nigga for real. That nigga Dolph ain't even had no friends.
That nigga say 9 years old. I seen a nigga get popped. That nigga, I think he was lying right there anyway. That nigga wasn't even outside. We need some weed. Talk about on this bitch. What the hell, A-Rock?
Man, they talking that little cookie sweet shit on this bitch.
Cookie sweet? What's cookie sweets?
That little dolphin shit, dog.
That was the Memphis niggas was following us.
Who we going to?
It's Cody.
I'm about to end this bitch. I ain't gonna care. Yo, I'm gonna fuck the phone go die. I'm gonna go dead. Y'all got too much time on y'all hands.
They talking about y'all niggas can afford floor seats.
We was trying to get floor seats to the Pistons game,
nigga,
but
you know how much we got paid, nigga. What the fuck are you talking about? Floor seats, we could get in the game.